Teachers are gearing up to cut back on work in campus-wide contract protest. This as the labor board says it will not budge on a timeline to rule on a complaint against the governor. Gina Mangieri has more on tonight's top story.
Joe, the teachers union says justice is being delayed, even as new contract negotiations are about to ramp up.
The Hawaii Supreme Court gave the Hawaii Labor Relations Board until today to explain why it was taking so long to issue a decision in the HSTA's prohibited practice complaint against Governor Abercrombie and the state filed last year. The board told the court the board has not abused its discretion. Its actions have not been unreasonable in this case. The HSTA sees it differently, still wanting at least an interim injunction on the state-imposed contract terms while the board crafts a final ruling.
This could be a recipe for any governor to simply bypass good faith bargaining, impose his will over the contract terms, and rely on appointed labor boards to delay justice.
Separately, talks with a federal mediator failed, and negotiations on a new contract are set to begin next week.
We offered to negotiate, to renew negotiations in mid-October. The HSTA leadership said they were unwilling to do that until November 14th. Why it would take that length of time is something that they have to answer for.
I want to be very optimistic about this going into this next negotiation process. The economy in Hawaii is booming. There's over an excess of $300+ million. There has been statements made earlier that education is a priority.
Next Thursday, teachers at Campbell High School, the state's largest, will only work to contract, meaning none of the after-school clubs, lesson plans, gradings, and other things teachers do beyond the classroom.
I don't think the community understands the hundreds of extra hours teachers put in on their jobs that they don't get compensated for. If they hold to it, if they stay with it, yeah, I think they can make their point.
And sources tell KHON2 that many more schools beyond just Campbell are finalizing when and how to follow Campbell's lead, and it could end up affecting more things like AP tests, proms or graduations, and time for letters of recommendation. Gina Mangieri, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.